Okay, guys, we're back, and actually, I said we were gonna create a class, but I first want to get my kill streaks. I really like these kill streaks on Nuketown, as well as double XP, because you can get them quite easily, and they work well together. So, and you know, you get the kill streaks easily. That means more XP. That means leveling up. So I gotta get some kind of assault rifle. What do I got? I got too much to choose from. LMGs. Okay, we can take out the stakeout, get a grip on it. See if we can put a tomahawk, concussion, C4s, flak jacket. I got hardened on it. I don't know. Hardened is what I think hardened should do on shotguns is make it shoot farther. Which actually, when I played Modern Warfare 3, there was a perk that made you increase the effective range of guns, which it's gonna play a big part with shotguns, I believe. So that's gonna be cool. Grip. I don't know how grip affects accuracy. I think that's just something they tell you. I mean, I don't know. I don't see it affecting accuracy or not accuracy. Accuracy, yeah. I think they say accuracy. They say it affects something that I just don't believe. So I think this is gonna be one of the first sabotage gameplays. See what we can do with it. I kind of want to get a napalm on the ground, so they can't run to the bomb. Ah! Get this quick plant on. Oh shit! Behind me! Behind the bomb plant. Is someone defusing? I see someone. You know, Scully? They're getting the bomb. Do something about it. Throw a grenade in there. Defibrillator. Oh, now you're not knifing, you little asshole. Why when you get on my team, you're not knifing? If you haven't seen the first episode, that guy was knifing me a lot. Okay, we got the win, I believe. My first sabotage game. We go 8-1, guys. Thanks for watching. I know this was a quick one. We did actually level up, so if you enjoyed it, my first sabotage, if you want to see more, let me know in the comments. Give me a like. And if also you want to see episode 1 or 2, there's a playlist link in the description. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of these Road to Gold. So I got a little bit more time to create a class. Let's vote for random. So I'm going to create a class, and I'll see you in episode number 3. Bye.